A. Now the national anthem. His Majesty King Charles III makes a salute at the foot of the cenotaph, passing the politicians whose hands have been clasped, whose eyes have been closed, and all of whom have remembered today those who've fallen in conflicts, not just from within the United Kingdom, but across the world and the Commonwealth.